Sherry Lee Meredith, and I am so honored to be hosting the red carpet. And this is no ordinary red carpet. This is a kick-ass red carpet because we are here at the Artemis Film Festival, and we are celebrating women, kick-ass women, in action.
Saving the world, one dirty joke at a time. It's a special live edition of Langdon Nation. And here's your host, comic, psychiatric professional, and my gay husband, Langdon Bassarge.
Oh my God, you guys, grab protection, buckle up, grab a drink, because we are here in Pasadena at the world's first annual Artemis Film Festival.
Woo!
Yay! I'm so excited, and my co-host tonight is my very dear friend, yes, are you my gay wife? What are you, Sheena Metal?
I'm your wife. I'm your radio wife.
You're my radio wife. 20-year radio veteran, you guys. You know her from LA Talk Radio. You know her from being on Langdon Nation. She's my co-host tonight, and we're here. It's crazy. This place is full. I have two gorgeous women in these seats already ready for me, which I'm very excited about. Lots of actors are getting honored. This is the Women in Action Film Festival, Sheena.
Yes.
Honestly, no BS, how important do you think this is that we're actually celebrating what some of these amazing women have been doing in Hollywood for so long?
I think it's the most important thing in the world. I think if the last 20 years in film has taught us nothing, it's that women in action are here to stay, and that more films are going to have more women in action roles, more and more and more, as the years go by. In case you haven't noticed, men and women alike love chicks who kick ass.
Right?
The first annual Artemis Film Festival in Pasadena. We met some celebrities. We met some stunt women. And you know what they all had in common? They are all kick-ass women.